Kevin 宝贝，今天是很特别的日子，因为我要嫁给你，做你的老婆了。谢谢你包容我的坏脾气，谢谢你体谅我，关心我，谢谢你理解我的烦心事，谢谢你成全我的小幸福，生活中的点点滴滴全是你的真心真意。我会用这辈子好好爱你，像你一样疼我的去疼你，像你一样细心照顾我那样去照顾你，像你一样默默无怨无悔的支持我去支持你。感谢你成为我生命中的挚爱，成为我的唯一，分享我所有的梦想，还有一切的一切。我要和你一辈子恩恩爱爱，一生一世甜甜蜜蜜。嫁给你，你一定是世界上第二幸福的人，因为我会是第一幸福的人。我爱你。
Meeting you, Julia, is fate. Having you, Julia, in my life is a gift. Growing old with Julia, with you, is my dream. 谢谢你给我的勇气，让我勇敢跟努力去爱一个人，一起走下去。我会用这一生无条件的爱你、疼你、保护你、照顾你，把你放第一。让我们一起闹一辈子，一起过个精彩的人生，吵一辈子都不分你的夫妻。我对你的爱就像一扇在加油站的门，当你累了需要加油，我24小时全年无休都为你而开。
希望 Kevin 能够好好的照顾我们这个Julia， 感谢，谢谢。
一鞠躬，一生一世一往情深。
真情哦，他每次早餐
慢动作，
好，慢慢，谢谢。祝双方父母健康长寿，三鞠躬。
好，掌声响起。Now I want to talk about my beautiful wife. Isn't she beautiful, stunning? Look at that dress. We picked it together in Taiwan. So look at that.So about 6 months ago, we started preparing for the wedding. We fought many times, argued, not once, but multiple times. But never once have we given up on each other. Because of this wedding, I know that we can do anything together. So I'm a bit blank right now, to be honest. I get a little bit emotional. 首先，谢谢猪猪的爸爸妈妈把如此优秀的女儿放心地交给我。我一定会照顾她，爱护她，给她一个幸福美满的人生。
Julia and Kevin. It gives me such pleasure to announce you as husband and wife. You may finally share your first kiss as a married couple.
October 2017, there was a few posts on Facebook that got us all speculating, who's that special girl? I quote, "I was lost before, but now I found my way thanks to you. And something never said before, but I never been more certain you are that special person." So this is what I know about Kevin. He is a man that will take good care of you for the rest of your life. As I know, he will make sacrifices and do whatever it takes for your future together. So this man, Kevin, which you married today, for all that he is, you're a very lucky person.
需要啊，被爱被呵护的人，又怕寂寞的人，所以说呢，很多时候他会表现得非常坚强，但是呢，其实他心里是很脆弱的。所以接下来这个时间呢，就希望你能够好好照顾他。Kevin， 你说好不好？好，那我今天大家在这边见证，你要好好照顾他哦，好不好 ？OK， 谢谢。
现在呢，请各位举起你手上的酒杯。我想各位呢，都是我们的好朋友，一定满怀的祝福。我们以最满最满的祝福，来祝福这对新人，幸福美满，勇敢追梦。谢谢，掌声响起。
Without a doubt that Kevin's love for Julia is and will forever be unwavering, and I haven't seen Kevin talk about someone like that before, except for me, of course. And that's all congratulate the most beautiful couple tonight and wish them a lifetime of happiness and best of luck for their new chapter together as husband and wife.
他真的是一个好儿子，掌声响起，谢谢。
谢谢你们，
大家都真的是非常非常祝福你跟 Kevin 有一个非常幸福圆圆满满早生贵子，真的谢谢大家，掌声响起吧。
Wonderful for Amy.